שלום לאורח לא שגרתי שהגיע לאולפני וואלה ניוז. לראשונה אירחנו כאן באולפן נסיך יוהנה, או אם תרצו יוחנן בגרטיוני, הוא יורש העצר הגיאורגי, ועיר מגוריו לא מזמן הפכה לעיר תאומה של קריית ים. תתפלאו לשמוע מדוע הוא כאן בישראל. הנה ראיון שקיימנו איתו. Royal Highness יוהנה בגרטיון, Prince of Georgia, hello, שלום.
שלום.
We are very honored to have you here. Why are you in Israel?
Well, thank you very much. It's me that is honored to be here in Israel. And I came here as a private visit for the Carmel Festival, accompanying some of the Georgian children that will be taking place and that will be dancing there.
And the fact that you're accompanying delegation of children that dance, it's related to a larger vision of yours of dance and sports that can reduce violence, right?
Yes, absolutely. I think that sports, dance are things that are very important and that children from different parts of the world, different societies, different levels in society have a chance to know each other and to become friends through this kind of activities. I think this is very important and leads to good results.
Okay, I've never hosted a prince in my studio before. What can you tell us about the royal dynasty of Georgia? When did it rise? How far it goes?
Yes, our family, our dynasty is one of the oldest dynasties in the world, actually. It reigned from the 9th century till the 19th century. It was still is the longest reigning dynasty in Europe. And what's also very interesting is that the Bagrationi royal dynasty descends from King David of Israel.
So really?
It's very special for me to be in Israel for the first time.
You're also related to other several royal families in Europe, aren't you?
Yes, that's correct. My grandfather, he left, or when he had to leave Georgia during the Soviet times, he married my grandmother, who was a member of the Spanish royal family.
And you were born in Spain, in Madrid, if I'm not mistaken.
Absolutely.
But lately you've come back to your
yes,
homeland, Georgia.
Absolutely. Yes, I was born in Spain. I then spent my early years in boarding school in Switzerland, where I learned different languages. Mm. And after this, I came back for university in Spain. And it was always my dream to go back to the roots of my family and to go back to Georgia. And I was lucky to have this dream come true 3 years ago.
You told us that you love very much sports. What kind of sports, for example?
From skiing, water skiing as well, surfing, horse riding, soccer, playing soccer especially.
So you have also a Spanish background. What can you tell us about the Neymar deal? Do you have anything
to
say about
Neymar? I can only say that I recently saw that he's leaving Barcelona and going to Paris Saint-Germain.
But are you a fan of Barcelona?
Not so much. Actually, no. Actually, from my early days, I'm a fan of Atletico de Madrid.
Oh.
And then, of course, all the other Georgian teams. But from the Spanish times, Atletico is my team.
Atletico, not even Real Madrid, which is the king's team in Spain.
Not even Real Madrid, you're right.
Thank you very much, Royal Highness.
It's been a total pleasure. Thank you.
Thank you very much.